We love our dairy, and what's not to love?
But producing dairy, like most food, inevitably has a climate footprint in the form of greenhouse gas emissions. And that footprint has become larger as the world population grows. But it doesn't have to be that way. The dairy industry can produce the foods the world needs while reducing its impact on the environment. And that starts with the feed. Feed and Focus is a partnership effort working toward reducing greenhouse gas emissions in the dairy industry, as well as improving water quality and biodiversity impacts of dairy farming. The project is designed to look at what goes into our dairy cows and what comes out. By focusing on feed and feed production practices, farmers can reduce their environmental footprint in the field where cow feed is grown. We can help farmers try new feed ingredients or additives that reduce the amount of methane cows produce. Lessons learned from our pilot projects in the Midwest can help farmers across the country replicate efforts on their own farms. Farmers are among our greatest conservation allies. By focusing on soil health and climate outcomes on the farm, farmers can produce positive benefits for water quality and biodiversity as well. This is our food. This is our climate. This is our environment. Let's work together toward a world where dairy farming and conservation go together like milk and cookies. It's possible, and it starts with the feed. It starts with Feed and Focus. Learn more at nature.org/usdairy.